Residents of Orsk City in Russia's Orenburg region who were affected by the floods have staged a protest rally and demanded the resignation of the city administration, local Telegram channels reported. Protesters objected to the amount of compensation paid for the damage they suffered and reminded that the collapsed dam was built in poor quality. The mayor of the city, Vasily Kosupitsa, appeared in front of the protesters and proposed establishing an initiative group to solve their problems. Rally participants rejected Kosupitsa's offer to listen to their complaints in the town hall building. Those who gathered in the square also addressed an appeal to Russian President Vladimir Putin. The police tried to disperse the protesters.
Наехали, на Гагарина стояли, наши мужики в старом городе. А вам я похрену. Даже рация не работает. Все развалили, блядь, даже этого нет.
Что, упакован, что ли, микрофон?
Если получится поговорить, то есть, что я буду? могу понять по голосу, Казупица говорит или нет, приглашает инициативную группу в администрацию.